and I'm Dick Savage.
And my name is Chisel Foreman. Tonight we have a very special report on file sharing for you. Originally, music piracy just involved copying a CD and giving it to a friend, but now the internet is bringing it to the next level.
And now we go live to John Bass in the field.
So, do you file share?
Yes.
Do you file share?
Yes.
Do you file share?
Yes.
Well, okay, so you know the Hulk? Did you hear about that whole thing where, you know, it got downloaded before the movie ever came out? That was me, okay? I stole the film, I put it on the internet. All those illegal adult videotapes, you know, involving R. Kelly. Me, put that on there, Paris Hilton, my fault, okay? I mean, I have probably over 400,000 media files.
Yeah, you guys gotta go.
Thanks, John, for that lovely interview.
And now we go to Ryan Hathaway's live at the RIAA building.
Thanks, Dick. I'm live at the IRAA building in Tukwila. Wait, a pirate!
Arr!
Yes, indeed. We now go to Andrew Longbottoms with a report about copy protection.
It doesn't burn! Copy protection!
Now Sony has created a new copy protection software called Digital Rights Management Software.
It automatically installs and is also very hard to remove off the computer.
DRM software can open security flaws in your computer.
This can allow viruses to enter into your computer.
Oh.
Sony is currently facing many lawsuits for their software.
Thanks for watching, America, and stay safe.